This one, we're gonna have to be quiet up in here. Wow. Cremated remains. Not sure if this person, I think it might be a cremation too. Look at this place is beautiful. Look at the stained glass ceiling. And some of these have glass in them, so you could see the containers inside. Some of these are enclosed. As you can see, there's no glass. Interesting. Someone left a boxing glove here for their father. This place is just insane. It's beautiful. Let's look over here. There's little rooms off to the side. Different styles of the containers. Like a lot of them, I see a lot of them look like books, and some of them are just boxes. This book style is very popular. Some are just the regular boxes that you would see. Haven't really seen any actual urns yet, though, which is interesting. Interesting. I think this one right here, there's nothing in it, but it's reserved because they have someone's picture there and a name. So I guess the family has it reserved, possibly. Wow. This one you can see through into the cemetery. Here's the flower room, I guess. nice. The shelving and stuff in here. You got the flowers. They've got cutters if you need them. Water. A little preparation area. There's a ton of people in here. Like I said, I see all these custom made containers that aren't like actual urns. They're like books and everything else, but I haven't seen a traditional urn, which I have been corrected. There is an urn. There's an urn in this one. So I've just been corrected. There are traditional urns in here, but a lot of this stuff is just like custom made containers, which is actually cool. I don't know how custom made they are, but very interesting nonetheless. Traditional urn kind of deal. A lot of beautiful stuff in here. This little area right here is very nice. This thing is pretty big and it's got a lot of little branches off. These little rooms like branch off. Another prep area. What? There's an elevator here. Crazy. Just got off the elevator. There's like, I guess, four floors to this thing. Oh, there's one of these that are vacant, or two of them that are vacant. This is a unique. I wonder if these open ones mean they're awaiting arrival of some kind. Here's the elevator again.
this does anything. Only the first and fourth floor you can go to? Or maybe it's just no, maybe just two floors. The other buttons don't have numbers on them, it's just one and four. And the other buttons don't do anything either.
It said in case of fire, use stairwell at the elevator, but I've not run into any stairwells to get to the upper floor. That's weird. That just about wraps it up for me. Thank you so much for watching. If you're enjoying this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you are enjoying the channel, please hit the subscribe button. Click the bell icon. Therefore, you can be notified of all of my future uploads. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you again very, very soon.